morning students, all of you. Students, in some previous lectures we study about the block number 4, animal behavior. So first of all, you know that the what is mean by behavior. Behavior means, behavior is the way in which people or animal can act. Behavior is the way in which people or animals act. Okay, so students, in first lesson we study about the animals and their behavior. Animals and their behavior. Animals need food, water, shelter. Animals need food, water, shelter to survive. So survive means to remain alive or spite of danger. Okay, just like a human, animals do many things to get what they need. And animal survival depends upon their behavior. Animal survival depends on its behavior. Okay? And you know that the which needs for the animal behavior. So, first is for food and shelter. Second is to protect their young ones. And third is to protect itself. स्वतःच्या रक्षणासाठी, त्यांच्या यंगांच्या रक्षणासाठी आणि फूड आणि शेल्टरसाठी. इन सेकंड लेसन वी स्टडी अबाउट द ॲनिमल हर्ट. सो यू नो दॅट द वॉट इज मीन बाय हर्ट. सो ए लार्ज ग्रुप ऑफ ॲनिमल्स दॅट फाईंड टुगेदर ऑर दॅट लिव टुगेदर दॅट इज कॉल्ड द हर्ट. हर्ट मीन्स अ लार्ज ग्रुप ऑफ ॲनिमल्स दॅट लिव टुगेदर इज कॉल्ड अ हर्ट. Large group of animals that live together is called the herd. So students, you know that the what is the features of the herd. So features are the group of same animals that move together. The group of same animals that move together. Animals are asa group ekas sathi chao, like the elephant, the herd of elephant, colonies, the ant colonies, the bees colonies, like a group of animals or group of birds. Okay, so group of animals like the zebra, sheep, elephants, they always move in a herd. But the bees and ants always move in a colony. Okay, so this animal herd helps animal to get the food easily. To get the food easily, as well as animals and their young ones are safer in a herd. For example, elephant. In elephant herd, the elephant baby is always present at the center, and then remaining elephants surrounded to the baby elephant. Okay, then lesson number 3, the lesson name is animal colonies. So first of all, I have one question. Tell me the what is mean by animal colony. So a colony is a large group of animals that live together at one place. Colony means a large group of animals that live together at one place, like the herd. The definitions are same of the herd and colony. So in this lesson we study about the bee colony and the ant colony. And the queen ant or queen bee always present between the or at the center of the colonies or at the center of other groups of ants or bees. Okay, so students, in animal colony, what are the features of animal colony? All insects live in a single place, and work is divided between insects like the queens, workers and drones. Then young insects are taken are by older ones. Okay, so next is the last lesson we study about the special animal behavior. You know that some animals like the tigers and lions fight with each other to protect their territory. Territory means an area or a land that is under control. Swatacha control madhe asleela area, that is called the territory. And lion and tigers always, they fight with each other for their territory. They do not allow other tigers or lions to hunt in their territory. Some other animals and birds that show such behavior are cheetah and eagles. Okay, so students, we study in this way, we study about the block number 4, but today we study about the block test number 4. Already I sent the photo of this block test on our WhatsApp group. So see this question and write in your notebook. So first of all, we discuss about this block test. So students, here give the question number 1. Why does an animal show different types of behavior? Take 2 most important reasons. इथं काही रिझन्स दिलेले आहेत आणि सांगितलेलं आहे की ॲनिमल्स त्यांचा बिहेवियर का शो करत असतील हे आपल्याला इथं लिहायचं आहे. सो फर्स्ट ऑप्शन इज फॉर गेटिंग फूड, बी फॉर ड्रिंकिंग वॉटर, सी फॉर रनिंग अँड डी फॉर प्रोटेक्टिंग इट्स सेल्फ अँड इट्स यंग वन्स. सो यर टेक 2 मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट रिझन्स. सो फर्स्ट रिझन इज फॉर गेटिंग फूड ए अँड डी इज फॉर प्रोटेक्टिंग इट्स सेल्फ अँड इट्स यंग वन्स. ओके, so next question 2, fill in the blanks. Here give the blanks and then we fill up the answers. A, group of same animals that live together is called, group of same animals that live together in a is called the herd. B, animals that live alone are called the, which animals they live alone. So students, some animals you know that they live the alone and these animals are called solitary animals. Okay, see one example of an animal that likes live alone is, example is tiger, lion. D, one example of an animal that lives in a group is, for example, elephant, sheep, okay, zebra. Question number 3, write one thing that is same in a herd and a colony. Question J, herd ani colony madhe same thing kay ahe te lihayche ahe. B, write one thing that is different in a herd and colony. जो असा एक डिफरंट लिहायचा की जो कॉलनीमध्ये आणि ॲनिमलमध्ये डिफरंट आहे. क्वेश्चन 4, वाय डज अ वॉल्फ कंट्रोल अदर वॉल्फ्स इन अ ग्रुप अँड बी विच अदर ॲनिमल शो सेम बिहेवियर ॲज अ वॉल्फ. ओके, सो स्टुडंट्स, ऑलरेडी आय सेंड अ फोटोग्राफ ऑफ दिस ब्लॉक टेस्ट. सो प्लीज यू सॉल्व दिस ब्लॉक टेस्ट अँड सेंड मी विथ अ व्हॉट्सअप. ओके, थँक्यू.